Hey guys, I'm here at the Pablo Pigcasso Taxidermy Studio, just taking a look at some of the work that he's working on. He's doing some really nice work. Here's a pig that is in process. But what is really surprising is this hog skull. This one in the back was one of the monster hogs that we caught up with. It weighed over 600 pounds, and the skull next to it was a 175-pound hog. And look at the size of this skull. It is nuts kind of big. I think this is the largest skull on a hog that I've ever seen. I mean, you would normally see this quite the trophy, and it is. But this looks pretty historic. And these are the kind of hogs that we catch up with every now and then. In there, you wouldn't be tossing it. You should have Pablo Pigcasso do a skull mount for you. And this is a true trophy. So consider it when you come to the ranch. Get a Pablo Pigcasso original, and it'll be something you'll be proud of the rest of your life.
Get it done. I'll get it done good. Get it done quick.
There you go. We'll see you guys soon at the ranch.